and Anushka Sharma, Sara PK has been in the news ever since the first poster of the film was released. Even several religious groups have staged protests against the film. Nonetheless, the latest controversy has left even the actor baffled. And how? A Pakistani website has carried an interview of Mr. Perfectionist, which the actor claims to have never given. Now, the Dhoom 3 starlet has sent a legal notice to the site for carrying his fake interview on religion with reference to his recently released film, PK. The PK actor will file a criminal complaint with cybercrime cell, Mumbai police, after he returns to Mumbai. Don't you think the impersonation is a very serious infringement? What's on your mind? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below.